Welcome back to the Bobble Plays, our Rise of the Black Sheep. Rise of the White Sheep, sorry. So, peacetime, we should lower that. Yoink, we don't need our army maintenance. Not while we've got big friends and allies. Even though he wants our land more than ever. Tough luck. Did he at least have to take a loan or something? Can I at least feel good about that?
Yes, had loans.
Sucks to be you. Lose prestige. Everyone hates you. Can I rival him yet? No. Well, at least the minus 1,000 went away. Speed up. Ugh, Coptic zealots. Have your bloody autonomy. Just stop being a problem. What? Yeah, I was gonna say, that should have gone down. So do I go become your tributary? I think we do. Or Mings, if they'll let us. Oh wow. That's amazing. We want to keep an eye out for when you become free. How about you go after Karaman first? It's interesting that he hasn't gone after Byzantium. There we go. Oh, you're in person again. I thought you became a bitch of the Ottomans. Well, good for you. Would you like to be friends? Maybe. That's amazing. If you'd only ally me, I'd help you beat up QQ. Declare on Tiberistan. You know you want to. Oh, and he's declared another war. You bastard. Ah, your rival to Georgia, you say? I could conceivably agree to hating Georgia if you would ally me. I think that's potentially what we actually do. What? You've warned me, you bastard. Fine. Declare on Georgia themselves. Now, where were we? Marrying you. Bye-bye, Byzantium. Or at least part of Byzantium. Your last chance. No, you won't be my friend, therefore you are my enemy. Re-up here to try and keep him off my back. Yeah, well that was always coming. I accept rivaling Georgia, because it brings us closer together. See? And I was like, yeah, let's be bros. Whoa. What's this? Oh, I see. Is it just against Genoa? Then I accept. Hell, I'd even come and help if you'd let me. But you're not going to let that happen. Re-up here. And here. Idiot, now he's just going to walk side to side and avoid you forever. Oh wow. Thank you, Ottomans. Can go earn some favours. While we're waiting for this truce to end. So that we can try and go jump. Maybe kick out Iraq from inside of them. So, speed up. Go. How about I do this and you go beat him up? No, you say? And if I take the techs? Oh, they already took techs. How worrying. Are we at least getting favors for this? Yes. Look, I'm contributing! It was a siege that was already going to finish without my help, but I'm totally contributing in a meaningful way. And I'm totally not just farming favors. He only has one direction to expand in, so we kind of desperately need to go get that Ming is our god, or the Timurids is our god status. Let's just say a tech 3 Mamluks is not going to keep the Ottomans off our case. Oh, and they want land now because they're greedy bastards. Well, have the land that has the stupid autonomy anyway. Will you at least give us something then? Yes. Good. Speed up. Wait. Also, I don't get anything. That's bullshit. I call bullshit. Oh? Now, you. I agree to becoming your... Oh, you think no. Well, you thought yes before. What about you? Yep, that'll do. I agree. I'm your bitch. Should keep the Ottomans off our case. More importantly, let us do this. So let's slow right down and have a think about this. I can kill that. Siege here. If I have one more unit. Probably get Trebizond out nice and quick. He's going to be now attacking into the mountains. Nah, he's got this. Split. Oh, that fort started working. How annoying. Fine, to his capital. Speed back up. We don't actually want to be on his capital, because he actually has defensive terrain bonuses, but we will sit capital adjacent. And do this. At least until Trebizond agree to leave. They should in not too long. I'm pretty sure between the tech and being in the mountains, even though he has more units, that I'll be able to defend reasonably well. Got to keep our eye out. Maybe speed up one. Whoop. Keep our eye out, I said. Why aren't you helping? You could totally be taking this back, or coming up here. Okay. Whoop, pause. Reinforce. Transfer our leader. Don't know why he wants this fight. Doesn't really matter. click the button. Not till we've spent the men, I think. He's almost willing to get out. He's almost finished here, which means he'll start moving up. He can come help me. I don't care about you. Not really. Not if it means getting this war done sooner. Because, they might come after Georgia. Actually, it's too far away. But it would let me release Armenia, and I could give Armenia these stupid Coptic provinces. Speed up. Do you want out yet, bro? Nope. Speed up. As long as we keep an eye out on the pausing. Yep. Whoa! Get over there. Teleport our leader. Sorry, but no. Now, it might be time to actually move up to here. At least threaten to do that. See if we can trick. It's harder these days tricking the AI into helping. So what you can do is use sequential splitting like this to keep delaying your leave date and getting them locked. Because once they're locked, they will help. Or at least usually. Come on. There we go. Now I can stop moving away. He'll stay and help. Thank you. You might even die because of this now. It was your own stupid fault. At least he's found no vassals. No sense, no sense bribing there. Do I let him out? I probably should. Speed up. So this will get me in Armenia and in Emeriti. And it's time to click that button. Thank you for the men. At a concept level, is it worth getting any of these? Not really, because those will go to Armenia. No, I don't really care about those claims. together. And in fact, no sense being so far below our force limit. Oh, that's great. You defending?
Yes.
The only nasty thing will be is if they take Tabriz. If they take Tabriz, I'm a bit screwed. So please don't... No taking Tabriz. Take all this zone, that is cool. What do you want, my friend? You want everything. That's awkward. On the other hand, it means he's going to be poor again, so at the end of this he might want to lower his forts, which will make our joint attack with the Mamelukes, hopefully, that much more effective. Speed up. And actually, no. Pause, because it's time to end the episode. I hope you've enjoyed watching and that you'll join us again soon. Bye-bye.